Ever wondered what the grand finale for the Shelby family might look like? Well, the wait is almost over. Stephen Knight, the creator of Peaky Blinders, has given us a glimpse into the future, announcing the filming start window for the upcoming movie that will serve as a fitting end to the series. The original series took us on a thrilling journey, following the notorious crime family led by Tommy Shelby from the late 1910s to the early 1930s. Now, the movie promises to take us even further, with Cillian Murphy returning to his lead role. Yes, you heard it right, Tommy Shelby is back, and all other actors needed are ready to go. Knight couldn't hide his excitement, hinting at a larger scale for the film and a step up from the series. The budget will be bigger. We're all going to try to do our best, he said. The creator has assured us that the movie will be a step up and will provide a larger scale for the Peaky Blinders fans. So, what can we expect from this much-anticipated Peaky Blinders movie? Well, let's rewind a bit. Season 6 ended with our lead, Tommy Shelby, narrowly escaping death and a major conflict brewing between the Shelby family and Finn. This conflict, along with the unresolved storylines of key characters like Arthur Shelby and Alfie Solomons, sets the stage for the movie. We can expect to see the crime family's story drawing to a close, and likely some fitting conclusions for these beloved characters. But don't expect everything to be neatly wrapped up. The movie will also serve as a launchpad for exciting Peaky Blinders spin-offs. So, while we bid farewell to the Shelby family's chapter, we also look forward to what comes next. The Peaky Blinders movie promises to be a thrilling end to one story and the beginning of another. The Peaky Blinders movie is not just about closing the Shelby family's chapter, but also about setting the stage for what comes after. So, are you ready for this epic finale?
It'd be with Chris Messina, my buddy. Oh my it would God. Be about Man, Vanderpump Rules, and I would teach him all about it since he knows nothing.
Terrible. But he would think that
I know,
he was
sounds good, right?
Like,
we just talk about Scandal for the next 10 years. I know.